What's up, beauty tribe? It's your girl Nadja here, and I'm back with another video. So today's video, I'm gonna be showing you guys how I catfish people, because I honestly could not think of any video idea, and I was like, you know what, fuck it, this is just what I'm about to do, because it's Saturday night, I'm about to go out anyway. So I'm gonna show you guys how I catfish people. So look, this is what I got going on with my little hair. I have the most smallest ponytail on the planet. My hair needs to be washed, like this is fucking disgusting. Basically what had happened is like I get gel and mousse, and then I'll brush it up into a ponytail. So I have like no curl pattern right now. Like, bitch, I wish my curl pattern was this loose. Like, I don't got no type of curl pattern. This shit is just... yeah. All right, so this isn't even foaming mousse anymore. I just put a whole bunch of water in it. It still foams, but it doesn't have any product. This is literally just like foamy water. My hair definitely needs to be washed because it feels disgusting, but I'm just going to be putting my hair back so I could put on this fucking wig cap. Like, bitch, if my curl pattern was this loose, like, oh my god, my life would be so much fucking easier. But in reality, I look like fucking Dracula, bitch. I'm Dracula, bitch. Don't got a problem with smacking a bitch. Let me stop. I guess that could be deemed as offensive nowadays. Y'all, my hair grew like I'm heading on a year now since I've big chopped. Isn't that crazy? It'll be a year in September, and we're already right here on the link check. Secrets, my secret, I was using Aussie conditioner and shampoo, but I also was using the main choice hair growth oil on my scalp. Game changer. As you can see, without like a brush, I can't do ponytails. Like, I have to brush my hair all the way, just scraping that shit back. Like, I usually use gel to like lay this back, but I feel like my hair has so much fucking gel on it that if I go into the sun, my fucking forehead might light on fire. Let me go show you this wig I'm working with. So this is her. We're going very bold and blue. This is a synthetic wig. I bought this with my own money. The lace, it doesn't go too deep, but that's okay because I'm one of those people where I can abuse the fuck out of a part and then end up looking like I got the Grand Canyon in my head. I love this lace. It's so soft and it's white, so I could put my makeup on it and it'll actually look like scalp. But yeah, I bought this with my own money. I honestly feel like it might have a blend of human in it because it is so freaking soft. It is super shiny though. I don't like how like when I comb it, it gets really poofy, if y'all could see that. But I don't know, we're gonna see what we're gonna do with her. But before I don't know, should I lay her down before I put on makeup? Probably. I don't know, I'm not a fucking beauty guru. Look at me, bitch, like what the f- I look like fucking Aunt Yzma holding the damn wig. Yeah, I haven't cut her yet. I did pluck her though, cause she did need to be plucked. So I did all this plucking by myself. Before she was looking very boxy, now she got a little bit of body to her. Again, I didn't make the part super big because I don't even know if I'm gonna be like utilizing that part or not, but she looks way better. She doesn't look all like, sis literally looked like a big ass box at the front, and now you can even see like underneath how it used to look kind of. But yeah, it wasn't that much maintenance. If you're like a first time synthetic wig wearer, this wouldn't be too bad for you to get a hang of plucking. Yeah, I'll put all the information for this in the description. I bought this with my own money, and so I don't have any coupon codes or anything like that for you guys, so I'm sorry I can't give you any discounts on this. But this was fairly cheap. I don't remember how much it was, but I'll put it on the screen how much money this was, but it was fairly cheap. Yeah, I'm just gonna be putting some foundation on the inside of this, and I'll show y'all what it looks like when I'm done cutting it and stuff, because I don't wanna bore you guys, okay? All right, sis, I'm back. So I tinted the lace. As you guys can see, it's now like more brown and it looks better on my, can you even tell, bitch? It looks better on my skin tone. It's okay, it's all right. I'm catfishing on Instagram, but I guess I'm trying to catfish in real life too, so. But how I cut these. Okay, so like in my other video, if you guys want to go and look at this, I have a whole video of how I make my synthetic wigs look natural, make it look like it's growing from your scalp. That is like a more in-depth type of thing that I would do with synthetic wigs to make them look more natural. I don't know about y'all, but like when I bleach the knots on a human hair wig and then I tint it, I could just plop it on my head with my wig cap looking like this and you won't see any of this hair edges protected. But whenever it comes to synthetic wigs, I usually do the ball cap method, but I'm not gonna be doing the ball cap method today because the girls don't deserve it, to be honest. And I'm just lazy. Like, I'm very lazy today. I don't feel like it. So what I'm gonna do is, where is my black got to be glue? Like, this is the got to be glue. You do not, like, okay, it is 2019, about to be 2020 in like, what, 4 months? Sis, why are you using this on your edges? Why are you using this on your edges, sis? Do you, like, do you want white gunk in your hair? Like, look at my ass looking like fucking a Lord of the Rings character trying to tell bitches about their edges. Where is my black got to be glue? I found a bottle. If you're anything like me, you be wearing wigs, you have like multiple bottles of this got to be glue laying around. So what I like to do is I like to put a little layer of the black got to be glue before I add the spray. I got that song by Tiana Taylor stuck in my head. Work this. Light layer. You do a light layer. And that's another thing, sis. I don't know why in some of these tutorials, they be having people putting like layers and layers and no. That's how you get that damn tan line. Bitch, you still got some in you. Come on. Ooh. Okay. Like, I literally just do a little line. Like, you don't need all of that product on your hair, sis. Like, have you ever seen some people where like they'll have like a lace front tan line because they just be putting all that shit on you? Like, that's why usually I will do a the ball cap method though, because like it just protects me from getting that line. But I also don't be like wearing wigs like that for real. Like, I usually just wear my little fro out. Ooh, bitch, what the fuck was that? Because I'm trying to lay this down properly without getting it sticky. My hands are sticky. Is this gonna fit on my big ass head? Oh my god, my head is too big. Huh, bitch, you thought. You thought. Oh wow, this is laying down very nicely. Y'all, that's crazy. Oh my god. Synthetic who? I have no forehead. Bruh, this is gonna look so nice when it's dry. Hold on, I need to add little pieces to the side because baby got a little lift off, you know what I mean? That flight has been canceled. Where do you think you're going? Y'all, I was watching Norbit for the first time in like years and oh my god, I was fucking deceased. Like, why is that movie so fucking funny, bruh? It's like, that shit would have been canceled though, like in 2019, like for sure would have been canceled, like, cause it's so inappropriate, but oh my god, that shit was so fucking funny. Okay, so now we are going, ooh. Oh my god, we got lift off again. Woo! Okay, that was so ugly. I look like somebody's Area 51 alien has escaped. Yeah, this hair, bruh, I'm gonna have to do something because it's too voluptuous. I'm gonna go and put on my night out dress and I will be right back. Camera just died on me and I don't even know if it even got what I was just saying, but I'm gonna put some makeup right here so I can match because I'm just like really white right here, and then I'm gonna put on some accessories to complement the look. I'm like deciding, should I even start to do my makeup yet? Because honestly, this scarf on my head, I really want to fix this hair before I do anything, so I'll be back. Okay, I just needed to let this dry. I kind of look like I have a halo head because I did not put any baby hairs on this yet, but sis laid very nicely, but this ain't cute. This is not cute. I'm gonna show you the picture they had on Amazon. Who is she? That's definitely not her. It's supposed to be me catfishing in this video, not the other way around. Like, she looks nice, but she needs some baby hairs so that she doesn't look so blunt. Like, if y'all could see, like, if y'all would have seen what this looked like before, y'all would be like, oh shit, bitch, how did you even do that? I really want to, like, accentuate this nice frontal portion, but I don't know how I'm gonna do it. Hold on. I don't know what I just did. I just had an impulse. And then put some mousse over here. Should I do one side down or should I do both? Oh, that looks so much better. It doesn't look so much like a freaking clown afro. This looks so much better. I'm gonna cut this part. Oh my God, if you guys haven't, you need to invest in one of these. I have had this since like 2017. That's why it looks like disgusting. Bitch, is this razor like done? Yeah, this razor is done, bitch. Just trying to get like a cute little, you know, like a cute little sideburn thing going on. You know, we gotta catfish the girls that we got ourselves a little human hair wig or whatever, because when you're like me and you want to change up your look all the fucking time, you can't really be doing the whole human hair wig, and then getting a 613 wig and dyeing it and all that shit is a whole bunch of like time consuming bull crap that I just don't really be having time for. Like, who the fuck has time for that? Not me. Even the watercolor method, because then you gotta do all this work to get all that dye out of that freaking lace, and these girls be trying to act like that shit is so easy. But then again, I'm not a beauty guru, so maybe that's why that shit's not easy to me. And you guys are new to my channel, I have an expression on here, and it goes, I'm not a beauty guru, so if I can do it, you can do it. Yeah, that bobby pin was like, bitch, do you not see me grasping for life right now? You putting all this pressure on me. And I know I'm looking crazy right now, guys. I'm just getting the hair out my face and like framing. Oop! And oop. Framing my shit so I can get ready to put on makeup. And if y'all thought this was bad, wait till you see my makeup. This one going back and then this one forward. Ooh. Oh my God, my wig is slipping, bitch. It's okay. It's okay. I might be having a mental breakdown, I don't know. So I don't like using foundation. I don't think I have a shade that matches me that well right now.
No, no.
Oh my God, I just look like I just like, oh my God, I look so orange on camera. Oh my God, I look like a fucking Oompa Loompa. Oh my God, don't Oompa Loompas have blue hair? No, Oompa Loompas have green hair. I don't know, but this looks bad. See, I'm at that point where like, I used to be really tan, and now it's been raining so fucking much, my ass has been in the house, and now I'm at like this weird shade where I don't match anything. But your girl definitely kind of looks like a Oompa Loompa now. Great, ruined it, fucking ruined it. So now this video is being called how to catfish people into thinking that you're an Oompa Loompa. Now I'm gonna do my eyebrows. A lot of people get triggered of how I do my eyebrows. Get your security blankets. If you have a service animal, hold them tight because I'm about to trigger the fuck out of some people. I do my eyebrows. It's not how everyone else does their eyebrows. What works for me may not work for you. I look like a fucking sun-dried tomato. Oh my God, I like this eyebrow better than that eyebrow right now. I'm just gonna put on some lip gloss. This is not lip gloss, that's concealer. And if I would've put that on my mouth, I would've been so fucking pissed. Oh my God. My lip gloss is popping. My lip gloss is cool. Home girls be rocking. They chasing at the school. Matt, L'Oreal, yep, cause I'm worth it. She put it down, so perfect. I think I'm gonna go ahead and lay these baby hairs down so I could stop having like an existential crisis, because I really feel like this wig is slipping. You know, YouTube has a new rule now where you can't even use like a portion of a song. So we're about to add some edges. I like to do it like right about there. Get my toothbrush. My toothbrush looks disgusting. Not even about to show y'all that on camera. So, okay, I'm about to do my edges and I'm gonna come back, because this toothbrush that I'm working with is really nasty. Like, it has all this glue and shit and I gotta wash it. Like, I'm gonna be back with some edges, okay? And we are back with edges. I like this side more than this side because you could still kind of see the wig cap right here. But I love this side so much more. I just love this color, bitch. I feel like a superhero. I feel like this is what it looks like in the back, by the way. no tracks, no nothing, completely synthetic. And we're serving real hair tea right now. Okay, so I'm about to do something that I am a newbie at, and that is apply eyelashes. Ooh, bitch, I don't know how to do lashes. We're just gonna hope and pray. And using my fingers, this is gonna be a fail. I can already see this happening. It's happening. From all this fucking glue. That's something that people don't talk about. It's like how sticky and nasty your hands get after you've been like applying a wig for a good minute. Like it gets nasty. I don't know where my tweezers are because my boyfriend stole them. God only knows what he stole them for. Ew. I don't wanna know what you using my fucking tweezers for. Okay. Bitch. Let's try this again. Jesus, take the fucking wheel, bitch. Don't go crying to your mama, 'cause you're on your own. It's the real world. Thank you, thank you, thank you very much. I know, I can sing, I really can't. Like guys, like I'm totally kidding. If you're new and you're watching this, like I'm not that conceited, dude. I'm just confident, my dude. I'm just really confident, my guy. Like, I'm so proud of myself, I actually did. I'm a bad bitch, you can't kill me. I'm a bad bitch, and I'm a bad bitch, I'm a bad bitch. Like if you don't hype yourself up like this when you're getting ready, what are you even doing, sis? Are you even really getting ready? Wow. Wow. That wasn't that bad. It is a little wonky though, but I feel like when I put the eyeliner on, you won't be able to tell. Great, I got fucking mascara on my face. Okay, let me calm down. Okay, we're good. I feel like this one is more bold than this one. I feel like I look crazy. Like, what am I even doing? Like, I'm supposed to be looking cute. I'm supposed to be trying to get this together, but I'll be back. I'm gonna fix my eyeballs and I'm gonna be back fully transformed because I feel like this video is taking way too freaking long. So I'll be back once I got my life together. Okay. Wish I had some better lighting. I might just go and go in the front room in my office and not like the beauty room or whatever. But to complete this look, I really wish I had like long jewelry, you know, instead of like a silver choker, like just long elegant jewelry. That would be like perfection. Yeah, so I redid my eyebrows, did the eyeliner, lashes, and I did some highlight. Instead of like the usual gold highlight I used like a highlight with like kind of like hints of like pinks and blues and stuff to accentuate the hair, and then I put it at the corner of my eyes too. So yeah, that is how your girl catfishes in a synthetic wig. A tip that I would give you guys if you want to get the shine out is use dryer sheets things and like rub it on your hair. It'll get the shine out. I don't really mind the shine too much. I just really focus more so like on the hairline. But if you guys have a problem with that, that's all you got to do. I hope you guys enjoyed this. I hope this was entertaining. And yeah, I will see you guys next week. Bye.